Welcome back to A Minute with Alan. Today I'm talking about a scarcity mentality, also known as a poverty mentality. People often have a scarcity or poverty mentality, and it's justified. I mean, when I was fired, I had to put bread on the table. We didn't have much money in the bank, and so every scrap was important to me. I mean, I did resume reviews for 25 bucks. But as you get better, as you succeed, as you grow, you move up. And you no longer have to have a scarcity mentality. You can make impulse purchases. You can invest in things, invest in yourself, invest in your business. But there are some people who talk freely about how well they're doing and the possessions they have, but they never contribute to charity. They look at a check on a table as though it's a scorpion ready to sting. They don't share. They're not generous. They don't help people. They don't coach. They don't do things pro bono. And that's when a scarcity mentality is absolutely horrifying. So if you've made it in life, I got news for you. Help other people make it in life. Invest in them, invest in yourself, but stop crying and whining about money, okay? You can always make another dollar. What you can't make is another minute, and you've just had one of mine.